Can anyone see me? Can you hear me?
Excellent. I started Duelling Club training to defend yourself. Duelling Club meets every day in the antechamber just outside the Great Hall. In Wizard Duelling, the object of the essence. There are three spells you may use in Duelling. Break the center, knock your opponent back, and reduce his stamina. Nimble Wimble, which prevents your opponent from accurately passing their next spell. Expelliarmus, which reflects spells back onto your opponent. To select a spell, scroll through them by using the space bar or the right mouse button. To cast the selected spell on your opponent, press the left mouse button. You may build up the strength of Rick the Center and Nimble Wimble by holding the mouse button down. Note that potion drinking and jumping during duels are prohibited. A pledge of 30 bots every flavor team is required to duel. The victor wins the opponent's siege. To challenge a student to a duel, simply walk up to them. If you have enough beans, you will be invited to duel. My assistant, Professor Snape.
I am your colleague, not your
assistant. Have informed me that you know the tiny bit about dueling, and has graciously agreed to monitor the duel. And after a brief demonstration, if you'd like to pardon us with Mr. Weasley,
I will. Mr. Malfoy, let's see what you can do.
Scratchings, you will be a treat, Potter.
Now then, I'm ready.
Scared, Potter. You wish.
One, two, three.
Today, Potter, you will have the pleasure of dealing with the
great people.
Oh, it couldn't have been.
Not him.